everyone. It's Takeshi from jpl.com. Thank you very much for tuning into my channel. Railway companies in Japan can be divided into two types, JR and non-JR. JR is privatized version of what was originally the Japanese National Railways. It was divided into six passenger companies, according to the region, and one freight company. Currently, each is a separate company, but some trains operate across multiple JR companies. Also, just as the JR pass covers all JR lines, it can be seen as a railway network as a JR group, as in the JNR era. On the other hand, railway companies other than JR are originally privately owned, separated from the Japanese National Railways, or JR, and become privately owned, separately from the JR organization, and public transportation by local public organizations. This time, I will show you the major railway companies other than JR. However, there are more than 50 of these companies, so I will only show you what you use for sightseeing. Even so, there are too many to show at once. I will show you these in two parts, the eastern half and the western half of Japan. This time, I will show you the non-JR railways in eastern Japan from Hokkaido to Tokyo. Most of these railroad companies are not covered by JR pass, so if you look at them before using the JR pass, you will know which railroad you cannot take. Okay, I will explain in order from the northernmost Hokkaido route. Sapporo City Transportation Bureau. The Sapporo City Transportation Bureau operates three subway lines and one tram line in the city. You can reach Sapporo by JR, but you have to use subway and or tram to visit various sightseeing spots in Sapporo. The subway in Sapporo is a train that runs on rubber tires. It is a very unique railway system and a bit different from a regular railway. Hakodate City Tram Department. As the name implies, Hakodate City Tram Department operates trams in Hakodate. Hakodate is not as big as Sapporo, so there are many places you can walk around, but if you can get on the tram, you can get around more conveniently. Tsugaru Railway. It is a local railway that connects Goshogawara and Tsugaru Nakasato in Aomori Prefecture. It is known for operating a storm train in winter. In addition, there are famous cherry blossom spots along the line, so it is recommended to ride in the spring too. Sanriku Railway. This is a railway that runs along the Sanriku coast in Iwate Prefecture. The intricate coastline scenery is stunning. It suffered great damage from the 2011 Great Earthquake, but the entire line was restored in 3 years. In 2019, JR Yamada Line between Kamaishi and Miyako was transferred from JR to Sanriku Railway. Sanriku Railway had a longer railway network since then. Sendai Airport Transit. This is the access route to Sendai Airport. All trains on the line are JR trains that operate between Sendai Station and the Sendai Airport Station. It seems to be a part of the JR line, but it is a railway jointly funded by Miyagi Prefecture, Sendai City, JR East, and other cities. The JR East Pass covers this line, but the JR Pass does not. Transportation Bureau City of Sendai. There are two subway lines in Sendai City. There are Sendai Castle and Aquarium along the line, making it a convenient route for sightseeing in the city. Aizu Railway and Yagan Railway. Although there are two railway companies, they are operated as almost one line, so I will explain them together. The Aizu Railway is a line from Nishiwakamatsu in Fukushima Prefecture, next to Aizu Wakamatsu, to Aizu Kogen Otoguchi. And the Yagan Railway is a line from Aizu Kogen Otoguchi to Shin Fujiwara in Tochigi Prefecture. Although management is different, it functions as a single line for train operation. And the Yagan Railway is connected to the Kinugawa Line of Tobu Railway at Shin Fujiwara Station. And the Direct Limited Express Train runs from Asakusa in Tokyo of Tobu Railway to Aizu Tajima Station of Aizu Railway. There are many hot springs areas along the line, such as 湯西川温泉、奥鬼怒温泉、and 湯の神温泉、and 野岸 railway is also called as the hot spa line. 東武 railway. There are routes from 浅草 to 日光鬼怒川温泉 in 栃木 and to 伊勢崎赤城 in 群馬 prefectures, and also.東武 railway has a line from 池袋 to 川越 and some places in northern Saitama prefecture. 東武 railway has a second largest railway network after 近鉄 railway other than JR. 東武 railway is known as an access to famous tourist destinations such as 日光 and 鬼怒川温泉. You can also go to 日光 by JR, but 東武 railway is more popular and more convenient than JR. This operates many limited express trains.Such as Spacia and Liberty in operation. As I explained in Aiz Railway and Yagan Railway, there is also a direct train from Asakusa to Aiz Tajima via 鬼怒川温泉. In recent years, steam locomotive trains have been operated at 日光 and 鬼怒川温泉, making it an indispensable railway for sightseeing. 京成 Electric Railway.This is an access route connecting the Narita Airport, Chiba, Nippori, and Ueno. Skyliner, a limited express train to the airport, is the fastest train in Japan, except for the Shinkansen, and is the fastest ways of the transportation between Narita Airport and Tokyo. Some of Keisei Electric Railway's trains run to the Toei Subway Asakusa line and then to Keikyu Railway, which is also known as an access route between Narita Airport and Haneda Airport. Seibu Railway. It is a major private railway company that has routes all over Saitama prefectures, such as Tokorozawa and Chichibu, starting from Ikebukuro and Shinjuku.There is also a direct train to Nagatoro that runs to the Chichibu Railway. Seibu operates a limited express train called Labu, which has a striking silver rounded body and red arrow. Tokyu Railway. It is a major private railway company with a route from Shibuya to the western part of the Tokyo and Yokohama. Tokyu Railway runs directly to the Minato Mirai Line in Yokohama.Offering you to reach the Yokohama Bay Area and Chinatown without changing trains. This is the most convenient access route from Tokyo to the sightseeing spots in Yokohama. Keikyu Railway. Keikyu is an access railroad from Haneda Airport to Shinagawa and Yokohama, and is frequently used by the travelers. In addition,Keikyu is a major private railway company with a route network to southern Kanagawa Prefecture, such as Zushi, Yokosuka, and Misakiguchi. As I mentioned on the Keisei Electric Railway, there is also a direct train from Haneda to Narita via Toei Subway Asakusa Line. At Keikyu, you can go not only to Shinagawa but also to other spots in Tokyo, such as Asakusa, without changing the train.Keio Electric Railway. It is a major private railway company that has a network in western Tokyo such as Tama and Hachioji starting from Shinjuku. Keio Electric Railway is the most convenient way to get to Mount Takao, where you can easily enjoy hiking in Tokyo without changing trains. Tokyo Metro and Toei Subway. The Tokyo Subway has 9 lines for the Tokyo Metro and 4 lines for the Toei Subway.And the lines run like a mesh, so you can go to most places of the Tokyo. However, due to the large number of lines, it is so difficult for you to understand the subway network completely. In addition, JR and the major private railway trains also run on the subway, so it is very hard to understand for even Japanese people. Tokyo Monorail.This is an airport access route that connects to Haneda Airport and Hamamatsucho in Tokyo. Although it is categorized as a private railway, it's a subsidiary of JR East and can be used with a JR Pass and a JR East Pass. Yurikamome. This railway connects Shinbashi, Odaiba, and Toyosu. Small trains are operated by an unarmed transportation system. This is a primary way to get to Odaiba. 東京ウォーターエリアラピッドトランジット。Generally called the Rinkai Line, it is a route from Osaki to Shinkiba via Tokyo Teleport Station in Odaiba. It is operated inaugurally with the JR Cycle Line, and you can go to Odaiba from Ikebukuro, Shinjuku, Shibuya without changing trains.Since the route beyond Osaki is the Rinkai Line, it is not covered by the JR Pass and the JR East Pass. But the JR East Tokyo Wide Pass covers this line. Yokohama Municipal Subway. There are two lines, the Blue Line and the Green Line, which is a subway line that connects the main spots of Yokohama, such as Shin Yokohama, Yokohama, and the Bay Area. Enoshima Electric Railway. It is a shortprivate railway line that connects Kamakura, Enoshima, and Fujisawa, but it is always crowded because it connects Kamakura and Enoshima, which are very popular tourist destinations. You will take this railway for sightseeing in Kamakura, such as visiting the Great Buddha and Hasedera Temple. Odakyu Electric Railway. A major private railway company with a route from Shinjuku to Hakone-Yumoto and Enoshima.Many limited express trains known as the romance cars operate to Hakone and Enoshima. Vehicles used for the romance cars include a vehicle with a front observation seat, which are very popular. There are also limited express trains that run to Gotemba via the JR Gotemba line. You can only go to Odawara by JR, and you can't go to Hakone unless you take the Odakyu Railway from Odawara.If you go to Hakone, Odakyu is much more convenient. Hakone Tozan Railway. It is a railway that connects Hakone-Yumoto to Gora and is the steepest railway line in Japan. This railway is a subsidiary of Odakyu Railway, so you can transfer from Odakyu to Hakone Tozan Railway train on the same platform in Hakone-Yumoto Station. There are other cable cars, ropeways,sightseeing boats operating in Hakone, but most of them are also subsidiaries of Odakyu Railway, and most of them are covered by Hakone Free Pass or Fuji Hakone Pass, which are sold by Odakyu Railway. Izukyu Railway. It is a railway that connects Ito to Izukyu Shimoda, and is a tourist railway with many attractions such as Izukogen and Kawazu on the way.The railroad is connected to the JR Ito line, and most of Izukyu train run on the JR Ito line to Atami. JR Limited Express trains Odoriko and Sapphire Odoriko also run on the Izukyu line to Izukyu Shimoda. Although this railway is not covered by the JR Pass, JR East Pass and the Tokyo Wide Pass cover it. Fuji Kyuko Railway. It is generally called Fujikyu.It has a route from Otsuki to Lake Kawaguchi and is known as an access route for sightseeing in Mount Fuji. Fujikyu operates sightseeing trains such as Fujisan Express and Fuji View Express. In addition, the limited express Fuji Excursion runs directly from Shinjuku, and if you take this, you can go to from Shinjuku to Lake Kawaguchi without changing trains.JR Pass and JR East Pass do not cover Fujikyu, but JR East Tokyo Wide Pass does. Oigawa Railway. Although it is a local railway in Shizuoka Prefecture, it is also known as the railway that runs the most steam locomotive sightseeing trains in Japan. In recent years, it is also known as the train that imitates Thomas the Tank Engine, which is modified steam locomotive. The terminal section of this railway is called the Ikawa Line.And it is the only rack and pinion railway in Japan. In recent years, Okuoi Kojo Station, which is known as a station that floats on the lake, is gaining popularity. That's all for this video. If you found this video useful or interesting, please click like button and subscribe to my channel. Please watch other videos too. Thank you very much for watching my video. See you guys next time. ありがとうございました。さようなら。